Just so y'all know, I'm not only a trainer, I'm also a man that makes it happen in the kitchen. But today, I'll be in charge of the food. We're going to do some barbecue here at Camp Menace. We got the spray, we got the chicken and the meat. Let's go take this outside.
And slap your mama.
And a slap, yeah. My food tasted good, Mickey. You want to slap your mama.
And you follow him now out to the grill. Spike is following.
Yeah,
think you're going to get some food?
My dog always follows the food. Get ready. Cook some of this food. Do I look good?
Look yeah, very good. Good.
Clean?
Yeah.
Good? In Colombia, you think I can find me a woman? Can I? No. By the way, I'm going to let my wife hear this. Colombia, I'm coming. Well, she don't hear it now, but she will hear it on Facebook. Because I will put it on Facebook, just so you all know, and on YouTube. So don't forget to watch my YouTube channels for all the videos. Here we go. Heat this up, hot enough. Got the meat. You hungry? Hungry?
Jose?
Yes.
Tengo hambre?
Yes, hungry.
How do you say that in Spanish?
I'm hungry. Tengo hambre.
Tengo hambre?
Sí, tengo hambre.
Okay.
Tengo mucha hambre.
I'm about to hook you up.
With the carne, pollo.
When you're done with this, you're going to be one stuffed man. No more tengo hambre. What you call it?
Tengo hambre.
Sounds like something I ate.
Middle East.
I should put the chicken on first. My bad.
You can also eat it raw.
Huh?
Eat it raw. Raw chicken.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. This is what we do here on Sundays. Just so you all know. Especially when we have people in the camp that come from out of the country. This is how we treat them. Come to my house. We'll hook you up with some food. You get something to drink. I even have Patron or some flavored vodka just in case. Because bodybuilders sometimes do have fun too. Not all about just training and being all boring the rest of your life. You gotta have some fun sometimes. I mean, I used to do it. I still do. After that, we're going to get the Coronas, and I'll say we'll get this party started. We're going to get back to you guys after this is done, and then we'll show you all what we do with it when the food is done. We're going to tear it up and chow it down. Let's go.
Shut up.